To our men and women who paid that ultimate sacrifice.
That is the reason we celebrate.